Hi, I'm Justin from Fluke. Let me show you how to utilize the annotations available on the II Series Acoustic Imagers. Annotations are a way to tag your inspections by adding text notes, photo notes, asset identification through a QR code, or even follow-up actions. This extra information or metadata is then stored along with the image capture in one file. When annotations are added during the inspection, it streamlines report generation by automatically transferring that data to the report. In order to review annotations previously captured, you can look at the files in memory. And in this case, we can see that an example that has a photo note by the yellow dot, and it has a tag. So let's go take a look at that. In this case, it's been tagged as undetermined. And if we go back to the photo notes, we can see that there was an image captured to give more context on that particular capture. It's possible to add annotations either in memory or at the time of capture. If you want to add an annotation at this point, say we wanted to add a photo note, we can do that and capture that image. Another place to add notes is the text notes. And those can be added at the time of capture or after the fact as well. When looking at tags, there's a number of different sections depending on the mode that the capture was taken in. For example, if it's in mechanical mode, the relevant tags are available, which will not be the same as leak tags, for instance, where it might be, you might want to tag the type of gas, the type of leak, pressure of line, something else that you want to document in the report.